Fears over a mold byproduct is behind a recall of dog food. Sunshine Mills is worried about potentially high levels of aflatoxin. It's for certain varieties of their family pet, Heartland Farms and Paws Happy Life brands. The unused portions of these dog foods can be returned for a refund.